Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of a cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
Sir.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought in thoughts with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
Got him.
Speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
David.
Identify Mason, David. Retina scan confirmed.
Beyond a bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life.
She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people...
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They meet in the Aniquilance unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them. We've just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room. German in this! Meet me on the bridge!
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The PFCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They've boarded the Obama. They use stealth tank. That's the message I see. We can only get about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready. Go!
Come on! Where are you, Admiral?
The loot tanks in the server room. The tanks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
Get them covering fire!
Salazar, get below and secure brakes.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be orders.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We have another wave of jet wings boarding the ship. We have to regain control.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Get out of my mouth!
¡Deténganlos!
Control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from Circle Home. I've seen revolutions coming all faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
He's securing an old tip. Should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
That's suicide.
Sensor, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Comms are down! He can't hear a word! Seal the door.
Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
research. Security camera and image database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Menendez, Admiral Briggs is rebooting the system. He's trying to regain control of their automatic defenses. He's in position with the Admiral.
Succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar,
hurry the fuck up!
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Let me try something. In order to control our satellites, the signal has to be relayed through proxies. One of them will give us the source of the transmission. It'll take some time.
Do it, Chloe.
Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
All Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. Tomorrow, you all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship. Abandon ship!